that one meal. I'm gonna do the hike, but we have to pay. Now, I think we can swim at the waterfall, but we have to walk it. We had a good nap in the car. Right? Comfy?
I think those are green.
They're yellow.
The light green ones?
Are they yellow? Are they yellow? I don't know what's happening.
Oh. Do you guys see that over there?
Papaya?
Oh, is it papaya?
I don't know. You're the tour guide. You tell me.
Well, I was saying it's going to be the custodian coconut.
The custodian.
And the reason why they're not like the brown white one, the brown green one, is because these are special ones from the volcanic activity that's actually been uplifted and have better soil from the volcanic activity. That's how the coconut, the rich coconut, was made.
Sounds right. Sounds about right.
We have no idea what to say.
Michelle wants to try a drink, and we're at the drink truck right now. And us. So she wants a drink. I haven't tried any of the drinks here, so it's gonna be a new experience for me too. Oh, they have brisket. The adult plantation, very exciting stuff. Already been here, but it's the first time for Michelle and Tremo.
So, and we were gonna sleep in the car.
So, honestly, in there is just like souvenirs, the chocolates, little snackies.
So, where's, do you see the pineapple wrong?
No. Oh well, I think if you take the train, yeah, it takes you around the thing. Gabby said it was good, but see the map. Look.
Here we are.
So if this is the train, I'll take you around to see. Yeah, but then there's a maze, and then we're here. This is where you get your Dole Whip.
How much is Dole Whip?
Just share one. It's big.
I don't know how much it is.
Oh, no, I think it's more, bro. We tried, I mean, we bought things at Dole Plantation, and we're gonna try these. The milk chocolate pineapple crunch, you know, from that. And then one, we're gonna try dark chocolate pineapple covered pineapple. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, my goodness.
Very hot.
It's just true.
I like it.
Yeah, that's good.
You smell like Yamadoo.
Okay, we're going to Pearl Harbor now. Stay tuned for that, guys.
We're currently at Pearl Harbor. You're not allowed to bring a bag in, so if you guys are wanting to come to the Pearl Harbor historical place, then don't bring a bag, because then you have to do a check-in baggage. So yeah, we're just going to look around.